Hey, how you doing?
Just doing my daily yoga. You got a crawl space, and anywhere, I don't care where it is, you should always do an air quality mold test to find out what's under your home. You get a little bit of moisture going. You start getting that mold growing on top of your soil, especially if you don't have a vapor barrier. Highly, highly recommended. That's going to end up getting upstairs into your breathable area. So, highly recommend it. Get an air quality mold test. Give us a call.